left we can see, we can see, at the right we can see, the hat snarlers, everything is safe, perfectly safe. Emo? Emo. Are you hurt?
I don't think so. You?
I'm okay. Get up, Emo. It's not safe here. Let's go.
What's next?
You'll see. You'll see. Emo. This way. Follow me! You're not paying attention.
I just want to answer the phone.
Emo, look, I mean listen. You have to learn to listen. This is not some game. You, I mean, we could easily die out here. Listen. Listen to the sounds of the machine. Listen to your breathing.
Don't you ever get tired of this?
Tired?
Yeah.
Emo, the machine is like clockwork. One move out of place and you're ground to a pulp.
But isn't it like...
Pulp, Emo! Is that what you want? Pulp? Emo, your goal in life. Pulp!
Thank you.
Close your eyes.
Why?
Now!
Okay. Good.
What do you see at your left side, Emo? Well?
Nothing.
Really?
No, nothing at all.
Really? And at your right, what do you see at your right side, Emo?
The same, Prue. Exactly the same. Nothing!
Great.
Listen, Brooke, do you hear that? Can we go here?
There?
Yeah.
It isn't safe, Emo.
Well, but...
Trust me, it's not.
Well, maybe I could go...
No.
But...
No! No! Any further questions, Emo? Emo.
Yeah?
Emo, why? Emo, why? Why can't you see the beauty of this place?
No.
The way it works. How perfect it is.
No, Prue. I don't see. I don't see because there's nothing there. And why should I trust my life to something that isn't there?
What can you tell me that?
Emo.
Answer me. You're a sick man. Stay away from me.
No, Emo, it's a trap.
It's a trap. At the left side, you can see the Hanging Gardens of Babylon. How's that for a trap?
No, Emo.
Oh, at the right side, you can see. Well, guess what?
The Colossus of Rhodes! No!
The Colossus of Rhodes! And it is here just for you, Brooke! Just for you!
I'm telling you, Emo, it is.